Taking a look at regional averages, Illinois is above the national average at 351. Kentucky is well below it at 308. And you might want to fill up if you're passing through Missouri this weekend. They have the cheapest gas in our area tonight with an average of 296 a gallon.